Now we can check out one of Scott's repositories to get a sense of his work. Let's check out NGFX over here, the most popular repository he's worked on. We can see here that Scott made the most recent commit. If we click through to the contributors, it's clear that Scott has written most of the code. Going back to the repository, firstly we see a short description of the code. This is a library for making animations with Angular. He's also included a link to a GitHub page for the library. These GitHub pages are easy to create and very impressive. Here's the README, one of the most important parts of a repository. Its main purpose is to help others understand and use the code. A repository without a README has no starting point for someone to understand it. We'll come back to the README, it deserves special attention. Now we can scroll back up to look at the most recent commits Scott has made. Most of the recent commits are updating the version number and other chores, but there are some features and other additions too. We could look through some of these commits to understand how Scott writes code, but I'm not going to get into that now. Next, we'll hear from a hiring manager at Udacity about what he looks for in a GitHub profile.